$30,000 is a lot to fix anything on a car.
Well, it might look like a scam, but this is a real quote from a Cape Coral dealership. It will cost more than $26,000 to replace an electric Chevy Volt's battery. That's more than what a lot of new cars cost.
NBC2's Alex Howard is looking at why some electric drivers could have to pay this really high price.
Now, that estimate from Roger Dean went out on social media, and today they confirmed that it was true, but explained because that model was 12 years old and the warranty was out of date, that's the reason for the $26,000 quote to replace the battery.
I've definitely seen expensive electric vehicle fixes of the same caliber.
Nearly $30,000 for battery replacement when you add labor. Today, the Roger Dean Chevrolet dealership confirmed that this cost estimate to replace a Chevy Volt battery is real. It's not something electric car owners plan on down the road.
$30,000 is a lot to fix anything on a car, especially when the car itself could be worth like less than that.
The dealership declined an interview, but on Facebook explained that the Volt, a discontinued hybrid, was out of warranty, making finding replacement parts difficult and expensive.
As far as like electric cars go, they're getting made in better ways now.
At a Fort Myers charging station, we met up with Ian, who's leasing the Bolt, a fully electric model.
Literally, getting a new Bolt, like the 2023 Bolt, is, and that's a full electric car, is like, I think, $26,000 new or something.
So the exact cost of the battery replacement.
Exactly.
He says in the decades since the Volt came out, EV cars have gotten cheaper.
The electric vehicle space is like innovating a lot, and it's moving on past, you know, the initial, like, oh, something goes wrong with your battery, or you hit a rock or something and it busts up your battery, you need to spend the entire amount you spent on your car to fix it.
And while maintaining and replacing EV batteries is still more expensive, this estimate is the exception, not the norm.
I'm like, well, okay, that's gotta suck for that person, but I think now that might not be as much of an issue for other people with newer cars.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.